This guy, I think he's a robot.
You think he's a what?
He's a real life Mr. Bean.
Yeah.
Actually, look at him. Look at him. Once when I was at a pitch, and he goes like this, like, if you want to light something, go like this, yeah. And I stopped doing it once, yeah, because I gave him a lighter, and he just stood there and went, yeah! Threw what right in front of my pitch, and then just left it there. And I'm like, are you fucking kidding me? Like, there's a bin right by my pitch as well, like, he won't accept food for people, but he'll rummage around bins, stand there, eat a leftover bit of mouldy chicken, and then leave all the rubbish and sit there. Do you know what I mean? And he'll stand there and go, scan the whole kind of perimeter. But he's a robot.
So you believe he's a robot?
I don't, yeah. There's all sorts of weird shit around this place. Seriously, the Illuminati have built a robot and it didn't quite work out. He might love that, doesn't he? A robot with an ego.
You're the madness.
Where's the shoes?
anyone help finance it? No, sorry, start again.
Well, start again.
Could anyone help procure the services of a lady of the night, please? I'm off my head, mate. Sorry.
That's all right, bro.